You know, you got to sleep 8 hours a day, you got to work 8 hours a day, and you got a home life. If one of them is off, you're in trouble. I could always sleep good, and I always got along good with the wife, but the work thing, once I found the laborers, that was it.
New house, newer truck, and a puppy in the same year. It's been a big year for me, and I couldn't have done it without the laborers and the hard work that I've put in.
It has to really be in you. It has to be a passion of yours. It has to be more than just a job to you, or you won't last.
You gotta get out there, get out of your bubble, and try some stuff. Put the video games down, and just get out there and try it. What can I earn?
Some people go through their life on a dirt road, some are on a bumpy stone road, but I am on a very smooth paved road.
There's no limit to what you can do. If you put your mind to what you want to do and how far you want to go, you can achieve it.
I wish I could do it with the laborers all over again from day one. You know, because it seemed to go by so fast. It didn't at the time, but it seemed after, you know, when I said, yeah, I'm retiring and I had the time in, I just couldn't believe it. All that time went 30 years.